Hi guys, I know I haven't recorded in a long time, but I've been kind of busy, but let's continue. So, alright, and we beat. Beat end, so now we can advance to the next city. This is Mistletown City. Alrighty, all my Pokemon are level 30, and let's heal. So this is Mistletown City. Pretty cool city. Yeah. You probably want to hit your Pokemon after that. Alright. We should have a couple potions and stuff. So let's go. Ooh, who is this? Oh, so this is Professor Juniper's dad. He'll upgrade our Pokédex. So yeah, they'll talk about it. Let's just say you have to go to the Celestial Tower on Route 7 before you challenge the gym leader. So first we're going to explore a bit. So we'll come back here after we get the Mistletown City gym badge, and he'll tell us something cool. Always check for trash cans. Alright, there's nothing in that house. What about in here? This is a pretty big city too. He'll give him a sharp beak. That's pretty cool. Why don't we give that to someone? Let's give it to Pez. Actually, I'm gonna keep the scope lens on Pez because it will make critical hits easier to get. That's a greenhouse. Ooh, there's an item here. TM Skydrop. Let's check that out. Pretty good. That's a pretty good TM. But no one can learn it, unfortunately. Not even Pez. Anyway. There's a gym. Can't go there yet, though. But let's go, then. To Route 7. So you want to have 3 Pokemon ready to battle. What's coming up? Is it this girl? Because there's battles along this route. You got lost. Anyway, here we have a backpacker. He is a sincere. Perfect matchup for Mabum. He's a water shark. I mean, these guys are kind of strong. Hmm. You should be able to beat him. Yay, level 36. I mean 35. You can't go in a bike. Well, I'm gonna use a repel. And let's go fight some more trainers. Here we have a triple battle, if I'm correct. But I'm not sure. The rotation battle. I'm level 32, and oh boy. I'm just gonna use a razor shell. Because razor shell will do damage to all of them. Alright, so yeah. And down. Alright, let's just do the same move. Fake out's just an annoying thing. Damn, I hate, that's why I hate comments. You hate Pepper Fang too. Yeah, just use it then. I think it's super effective, though I can't use it 2 times in a row. Not sure if it's super effective, I forgot. Or was it Fury Cutter with super effective? Yeah, Fury Cutter is super effective. Alright, so, pretty hard battle, but you can do it. It's not like such a hard battle. Anyway, we have some more trainers that we didn't battle. Well, I didn't battle, at least. Down here. Yeah, I'm not a Pokemon. Polypatoo. Alrighty, let's just use the revenge. Damn. Shocker's level 31, that's good. Show it. What is this? Struggle bike. I hate Mega Drain. Yeah. I'm dead. Ooh, not again. Well, you're gonna be dead soon. Yay. What? What? So much so annoying. But nevertheless, defeatable. Hopefully. Damn, yeah, I knew that would happen. For some reason, I just knew that would happen. Wake up already. Alright, I'm awake. And you're dead. Yay. What? You're not dead? Yeah, you're right. I think so it was annoying. Not a very good choice, is it? Alright, let's just use a fire punch. Alright, so not too tough. Ultra ball. Alright. Yeah, you find trainers, dude. Maybe it won't be effective for the rock. This is rock bug type, so maybe it won't be effective. Ooh, I forgot about the story. Alright, but it's down. So, Simi Sage. Not a good choice at all. I'm switching to Blaze. And I'm catching you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.